Hey guys, welcome back to Hey Lily Boo channel. As y'all can see, I am not in my room. It's kind of a different setting. But today we are going to be talking about self-esteem and what to do if you find out that you have low self-esteem. Cannot pronounce the daggone words. Okay, so how do I build my self-esteem? This is a problem for a lot of people. They don't know how to build their self-esteem, or they don't know what to do. Just, it's different kinds of things. So I'm gonna try to help you out the best I can. All right, so first things first, this on Google, it has a lot of different bad ideas that you do not want to do. So I recommend that you don't do it. But these are the ones that I do recommend you go ahead and follow through on to help you with your self-esteem. Dressing nicely can help. Me today, y'all probably seen my photo shoot, mini photo shoot lookbook. Me today, I just have on my shirt that I love so much and my black pants. Dressing cute is always a good idea for you girls. As far as boys go, I don't know exactly. Just dress like y'all would and handsome wise. Think, I cannot stress this enough. I hate negative thinkers. I hate being in a relationship with a negative thinker. Think positive. Don't let someone else's opinions or thoughts bring you down and worry about it. I had to think about how to phrase that. Don't let someone else's words influence you. You are in charge of you. You are the boss of you. What anyone else says does not matter. At the end of the day, if you are pleased with what you did, then there's nothing wrong. You succeeded, and that's all that matters. So that, killing negative thoughts, I basically just said that. Don't think negative. Don't think, oh, well, this is going to happen, or people are going to hate me, or I can't believe that actually happened. I suck at this, or I suck at that, or I can't do this, I can't do that. And last but not least, act positive. Act like you got this in the back. Act like you can do this no matter what. And you shouldn't have a problem with that. Okay. Now, sorry, guys. Some of y'all don't know what low self-esteem is, so I'm gonna try to help y'all out with that. The definition of low self-esteem is doing something that seems to have been stupid, something you think others have noticed, or something that confirms your own feelings. In other words, okay, I'm gonna break this down in my words. Low self-esteem is when you think that you're in the wrong, or you didn't do something right, or it's all your fault, or nothing's going as you planned. And that itself goes back to where I was saying and talking about negative thinking. It's not a good idea to constantly beat yourself up about something that not, it doesn't mean anything, you know, because at the end of the day, like I said, at the end of the day, if you're happy with what you did, if you're happy with your project and how you presented it, who cares what the other people think? It doesn't matter what anyone else thinks, it matters what you think. You're in control of your own body and your own self and your own mindset. So who cares what anybody else? How do you fix your low self-esteem? Well, that's easy. Set real expectations for yourself. Explore yourself. Set aside perfection and grab a hold of accomplishments. Meaning, set aside perfectness for a minute. No one's perfect, let's just face it. And be willing to adjust your own self-image. And stop complaining yourself, stop comparing yourself to others. And just be you. And be your own kind of person. Alright, Daily Bee people, fans, until next time, this has been Daily Bee Hathaway. Remember, be your own kind of beautiful.